this is the problem as it was presented to us originally. So there's an excess of avocados currently going to waste in La Cruz and Tanzania, which has the potential to produce value to the community as a more refined marketable product. And we'll now go through our research and how we refine this problem.
First of all, we have a few different types of stakeholders. We have full cycle solutions, which is a company focused on micro entrepreneurship. ECHO, which is an NGO, and they are looking to test avocado oil, and they were at the IDES summit. And we have local entrepreneurs, a lot of whom also were at the IDES summit, and they're looking to create business out of avocado oil. A community leader who wants to generate income for his community through avocado oil as well. And we have a previous team and our team.
So we did some initial research into avocado oil. It's a relatively new market, but there is growing demand for it, so we need to be profitable to try to increase the avocado oil. We found that if you cold press oil, it's better for the quality as opposed to heating it. And we wanted to figure out how to measure quality, and color is not important for that. It was actually able to tighten the oil is something important. And success stories exist, so this has been done on an industry scale, and we'd like to learn from that.
So previous work in the working with avocado oil, Panel, one of the local stakeholders, has created a cold press. There are four presses from the IDES summit and the are also from there. The previous ELAB team created a solar dryer. The issues with the internal dryer and solar dryer is that the avocado was dry or the avocados were cooked, which increased the quality of the oil. So the local team switched to a centrifuge design, which they're working on currently. And a large scale industry, centrifuge and acetylene oil is used to oil from all sides.
So we took all this information that we learned from our research, the prior events, and we also from the value from stakeholders to come up with a problem statement, which is that the community members are tempted to draw value from the excess of avocados currently going to waste in the region of Tanzania. But due to the low quality of oil extracted from the avocados and short avocado shelf life, further refinement needs to be done to make them more marketable products.
Going forward, we want to engage more of our stakeholders. We've spoken to the local community contractor, Elliot, and is sort of like a liaison in the community. To hear someone who's successfully accomplished separation through settling, Pinwell, so we can learn a little bit more about his cold press and as well as just connecting with interested community members. And then Mama Namyaro knows a lot about testing quality and as well as the testing.
What we want to do going forward is look into oil water separation through a few different methods, such as freezing, settling, and using hydrophobic or hydrophilic materials. And we also want to look at the application of avocado oil application to beauty products, and that will be, we will have to do some work in preparation for that.
So we would measure our impact by the quality of oil we can produce, is it clear, and less dense unit. Also, how much avocado oil can we produce to increase the volume. And lastly, are we able to preserve the avocado shelf life to be prevent farming?
So the avocados are going to waste because there's not really a local use, right?
Yeah, there's just such a high volume of avocados in a short amount of time, and you can't keep them all.
So it's exclusively to locally. Are you looking to markets in nearby countries?
I think the other issue is that like, nobody wants this to be their main source of income. So, going somewhere to sell avocados might take a lot of time out of their day, and they want to be less of a time commitment than that because they're farming other things and doing other things for their main source of income.
I'm just curious as to the type of oils and what processes are used in different types of products. Probably used for cosmetics or other kinds of uses. What type of
Your number there of $21, where, how did you derive that? Okay, so that's a maximum number that.
That's sort of like the target of being able to actually produce an error successfully. That's the sort of.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So the processing is probably going to be less than that because you have to collect the avocados and have some profit and. Okay, thank you.